Okay, it's a Sunday, the 16th of September, and we are at the Randall Park Shopping Mall here in North Randall, Ohio, with the Nightlife Show. Today we're taping a Corvette show being held inside the mall, and we're going to go inside in a couple minutes and see what's going on. Okay, we're now inside the mall, and we're looking at a very, very nice mosaic of the Northeast Ohio Vet Club. We're actually on the upper level right now, looking downward, and you can see there's at least one, make it two Corvettes, right down there in the middle. And we're going to go down in a couple minutes and see what else is going on as we can get a little bit closer. Okay, here is a 1954 Corvette, red with a white top. This is a convertible. And you cannot believe the paint job on this thing. It looks brand new, folks. Brand new. Here again is the sign that we shot a couple minutes ago from the top. It's actually made of light bulbs, believe it or not. And here we start out with a nice 1954 Corvette. Here we are again. Got another one. I'm not sure what year this is. Another red with the black top. Rust fire injection.
No, I don't know. Give me 11-8. Bring that up. Give me 11-8.
I
see the moonwalk.
For those of you that like your cars in black, here's a nice jet black Corvette. Looks brand new. We're not even sure what year this is. Another convertible.
All right. You like that 81?
71. Looks like you're gold. Smith. Is it for sale?
Here's a 1962 license plate from Ohio, and that is an original, along with a 1962 Corvette to go with it. Smells in awfully good shape as well. Here's my own personal favorite, the 1963 Stingray model. Bright fire engine red. Let's see if we can get a shot of that interior. Boy, this thing is clean. Here's another one. This is actually a 1961. One's pretty small, too. All these cores are in tip-top shape. Here's a 1963 coupe in all black. Again, in mint condition. Another one. get the year on this in a second. This is a 1964. Again, in mint condition, as are all these here at the Corvette Show. Moving up one year, here's a 1965, a kind of a dim yellow. This thing is in beautiful, beautiful shape. Go back now to the third year the Corvettes were made, in 1955, a little convertible, kind of a brown. And this has all been nicely cleaned up for the show. In immaculate shape. 55 Corvette convertible. In 1965, kind of a metallic blue convertible. White top. And here we go now back to 1958, the old roadster type model. Again in bright fire engine red. Look at the shine on that paint. Different look at the 58 Corvette. Look how small that top is. Right next to it is a big silver one. Nice customized paint job in the hood. This is also a beaut. Those of you who are engine freaks out there, you can get a nice look at this. A little convertible here from about 67, I would say. In yellow. Stingray. Six or seven, I coming all the way from Portage County, which is south of Cleveland, to show his Corvette, which is all in jet black.
Cuz brung his beta unit, but he just like...
Now this is not a Corvette that we're going to be showing, but a very, very old Buick Special. 1938 Buick Special Coupe. There we go. This has been nicely restored. This is an oldie. Looks like something from the 30s, doesn't it, folks? Not too much inside there. No AM, FM, 8-track stereo or cassette stereo. The 1960 Corvette called the Bad Apple, and indeed she is. Indeed she is. There is the Bad Apple. It hasn't even got a hood. Look at this. Hasn't even got a hood. Very pretty engine. '78, 25 year limited edition pace car. Silver and black, very, very sharp. 1984 Corvette, that is new this year. Another one. Another oldie. Here's a nice mint green 1972 LT1. One of the fastest ones ever made, from what I can recall. Enough. That thing is loaded. Now this one has to go back a good number of years, 1960. Look at the shape this is in. Thank you. Here's a frontal shot of the same car. Now we're going to move over here to another official pace car, 1978 Gold Edition. Whatever it's called. Another 63 vet. Coupe. Shot right through the hood of this one. It's a 63 or 4, I believe. Those of you who go back about 20 or so years can recall the old 427. One of the best engines that Chevy ever made. Okay, we're gonna leave this Corvette Show of 1984 with a super, super customized job. Corvette that's built into a truck. Look how big these tires are. This is what's left of the roof. Actually got stained glass windows in there. Ultra sharp interior. There's the engine. Very unusual Corvette, to say the least. And that's what the front hood looks like. So, we're gonna leave the 1984 Corvette Show here at the Randall Park Shopping Mall in North Randall, Ohio, here on September the 16th of 1984. See you later.